This is what we're gonna do, all right? We're gonna go out 10, 15 feet, crisscross, you go under the tree. Tom, you go along for the bomb, all right? Break, let's go.
Next time you go shopping, why don't you tell me you're gonna take all day? What the hell were you doing in there?
What's this all about? Where are you going?
I haven't got time to argue with you. I gotta get out of here. I'm late already on account of you.
All right, let's go. Jeez.
Remind me to restock the kit afterwards.
Fine. Sure. All we used was a mask. Bag mask and I think an airway. A little practice tank. It's got a small leak.
Can I help you?
Sure. Jack, you gonna drink the coffee first?
I always do.
Good, because I'll wait 15 minutes after that.
Yeah, it won't do you any good.
Jack, I don't want to look like you do.
Well, every change is an improvement.
All right, come on, let's do it again.
How about it, man? Let me have the ball again.
No, don't worry about it. We're gonna give William a shot, all right? Same plan, all right? This time I'm gonna hit you about under the tree, all right? Tommy, you take your man out of the play, okay? Let's go. Break, let's go.
I should have left the car with you, damn it.
Hey, what's the hurry?
Stop needling me. Who's driving this car?
Just watch the road.
What kind of an asinine answer is that? What do you think I am, some creep Sunday driver out on the road doesn't know what he's doing?
Okay, we use the nasal. We use the O2 bag. We need a catheter. And remind me to clean out the suction unit.
Okay, his age was 76, right?
76.
I went to VA hospital. And we got the paramedics.
That's correct.
What was his pulse?
His pulse was 68.
68. And his blood pressure?
Pressure was 130 over 80.
Okay, over 80. Okay, the skin was pale.
What else do we need? Jack, do we need anything else?
No, you got everything there. You
all right, good. Well, set for another call now.
Okay. William, you blew it. Tommy, you're getting it again. This time it's the bomb. Go for it. Catch it. I want the TD, all right? Let's get it again, boys. Come on, break. Let's get out of here.
You're gonna kill us both.
I can go even faster than this if I want to.
Bravo, may I help you?
Hello, yes? Could you send an ambulance? There's been an accident. My friend was just hit by a car.
Well, calm down, please, so I can get the information.
What's the address?
76th Street and Colonial Road.
And what's your phone number there?
The number's 748-6541.
Fine. They'll be there shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Please hurry.
Thank you.
10-4, your time is 14-30.
Woo! advise, Lutheran is open.
Number 2 base, we are 1089 LMC.
10-4, your time is 1500.
Base, we are 1089-98.
10-4, your time is 1520, KXO 855.
After a year of planning, Bravo Volunteer Ambulance Service began operations in the summer of 1974. The demand for emergency medical services in our communities could not be met by the number of existing ambulances. The problem was reviewed by the local planning board, which came up with two alternatives. The first alternative was to persuade the city of New York to provide us with more ambulance service within our community. The second alternative was to investigate the possibility of starting and providing our own ambulance service.
The beginning was very uncertain for our organization. We operated from a single storefront and a single leased ambulance. From that, we have developed into the largest and busiest volunteer ambulance corps within the state of New York. The dream of the summer of 1974 has become the pride of our community and the envy of others. A volunteer is a person who is unselfish and caring for others, a person who is dedicated to a cause or a goal, a person who is willing to make sacrifices to help other people. If you feel that you can meet that criteria, please join us. We need volunteers. We train our volunteers to drive emergency vehicles, to dispatch ambulances, and to administer first aid to those in need. Bravo is involved in other activities in addition to responding to emergency medical situations. The organization offers community education programs, special events, the lending of medically